Hey there, and welcome back to In My Mama's Kitchen. I'm Jeff, and I just wanted to do a quick answer to a question I have received. Says you do a lot of cooking and cleaning, and testing of your recipes. Since you do cook so much, what is the one thing that is wasted most in your kitchen? So I thought I'd answer that with a video answer instead of a text answer because it seemed more fitting. Cheers. I hope that answers your question. I hope y'all have a great night.